Did you know that in Bullet Train, the main character, who was played by Brad Pitt, travels by a bullet train from Tokyo to Kyoto, which is normally a 2.5-hour journey. However, in the film, the trip takes 12 hours and is referred to as an overnight train. This occurs because Americans do not understand the concept of high-speed rail.